creature lives to serve the noble house of Black.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay.
Slytherin!
Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power, we were born to stay. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Lives to serve the noble house of Black.
I want you dead! Nothing will come of you now!
I am what you made me!
Welcome home.
Our family is the noble and most ancient house of Black. You will all contribute to carrying on a pure magical bloodline.
This is my fault.
And you're just embarrassed because I was like, you know, I was like this amazing thing, like your special creation or something, and you don't like who I am now.
What are you?
I am what you made me. I lived the life that you preached, but never dared practice.
You are a disgrace to our family. You will marry first and then you will leave this house.
Didn't you hear what she said? Never visit her again.
Your brother was killed.
Of course, the creature needs to serve the noble house.
Thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. I don't need your friends all over me.
And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you.
Prima donna girl, would you do anything for me? Buy a big diamond ring.
Excuse me. You are going to die in there.
This is the Black Family Tree. I hated the rot. My parents were there. Pure blood men.
Then leave this house.
This is the Black Fan Tree.
My parents were there. Pure blood men.
My deranged cousin. I hated them.
Our family is the noble and most ancient house of blood. You will all contribute to carrying on a pure magical bloodline.
I love him.
I love
you. I am what you made.
Mother! Mother! Shut up!
I want to be free.
Then leave this house.
Nothing will come of you now! Your lives are extinguished!
From this day forward, I deserve you. I've spent entirely too much of my life worried about what my parents think of me.
Stop the fucking storm!
Family is the noble and most ancient house of black. You will all contribute to carrying on a pure magical bloodline.
You are a disgrace to our family. You will marry first until you leave from this house.
You've ruined everything.
It's me, Dad, here. This is who I am.
And after all the things I've done for this family, you disgust me.
Didn't you hear what you said? Never! Visit her again.
Stop being so selfish!
I'm attracted to craziness, and you're just embarrassed because I was like, you know, I was like this amazing thing, like your special creation or something, and you don't like who I am now.